Testing the Authenticity of Recorded Evidence, Part 3.
Badania fonoskopijne trwają bardzo.
Phonoscopic examinations take a long time and are very expensive. Thus, there are many cases currently pending.
Wynosi ona w naszym przypadku.
In our case, the waiting period is 3 years. As a result, cases should be selected and priorities identified for our work. Not all cases are equal, and the amount of evidence varies greatly. Some cases will have a box of 60 to 100 cassettes, while another will have only one small 90-minute microcassette recorded at 1/2 speed, which means, in extreme cases, 180 minutes of poor quality recording.
Nagraną z prędkością 1.2, czyli mamy 180 minut w skrajnym przypadku, 180 minut również w skrajnym przypadku złej jakości nagrania. I niestety praktyka nasza.
Despite the advances in technology, and despite the fact that we train our experts thoroughly, our many years of experience tell us that one thing has not changed: to reproduce and transcribe 1 minute of recorded material takes about an hour in the best case, and even 2 or even 3 hours to produce a final version, which can be presented as evidence to the court.
Żeby dojść do formy ostatecznej, którą można przekazać sądowi. W związku z powyższym,
accordingly, people try to shorten the period of time required and decide to reproduce the material completely by assigning the job to someone who is not experienced or trained and not aware of the many problems involved.
To podejmuje takie działania, że przekazuje to osobom nie mającym z tym nic wspólnego, nieprzeszkolonym, nie zdającym sobie sprawy z wielu problemów, które to stwarza. I ja tutaj posłużę się właśnie takim.
Let me show you an example of a text produced by an untrained person who knows nothing about phonoscopic examination, asked to do this without any suggestion of what form it should take.
Po prostu tak, jak ona sobie wyobraża, że należałoby to zrobić. Przy czym od razu zaznaczam,
I must point out that she did not use this type of recording equipment, which is the most common type used by police departments. She was provided studio space and high-quality recording equipment, together with training in its proper use. Nothing was left to chance.
W zakresie obsługi
she simply sat down and transcribed it.
Że przypadkowo dokonuje jakichś rzeczy, które później uniemożliwią jej wykonanie tego. I po prostu usiadła i spisała. Chciałabym jeszcze raz pokazać, że jest to forma
Please note
treści ciągłej,
that it is a continuous text
przyjrzymy się
with no punctuation marks,
tekstowi, to zwraca uwagę,
no commas rzecz, or periods.
Ten tekst pozbawiony jest w zasadzie całkowicie środków interpunkcyjnych. Nie możemy tutaj znaleźć ani przecinków,
Additionally,
ani kropek.
We cannot determine how the person has reproduced this material.
Bo trzeba mieć świadomość tego,
that is, the person transcribing shows us what is going on in the recording.
I ona do tego
to do so, she has at her disposal all the tools of written language, including punctuation and the division of the text into sentences.
Jakiś podział przede wszystkim na zdania, bo od tego zależy,
and that is how the final contents are determined, as well as, to a certain degree, the emotions of the people speaking are presented. If they are insufficient, additional comments can be added. I will try to read this text as it is, in a continuous stream. This is difficult because even the simple fact that breaths must be taken results in pauses, which are strictly individual for every person.
Ten czynnik jest ściśle indywidualny i świadczy o osobie.
I saw her, she was in fact trying, but it was in the garden, because I saw her in the garden, there's a path between the buildings where some bushes grow, and she thought there were roses there too, and I remember she thinks nobody sees her when she goes there, well, I saw her too just last week.
Nie trudno sobie wyobrazić, że w takiej formie
obviously, such a text cannot be submitted. The decision as where we mark sentences and the structure that they take depends entirely on the person transcribing the recording. She can't just write down anything she sees fit, but must reproduce as faithfully as possible not only what was said, but also how it was said.
Nie tylko to, co zostało powiedziane, ale również jak zostało powiedziane. W związku z powyższym, w ramach tego
eksperymentu, as part of this experiment, I asked the person who had transcribed it to make such decisions.
Ta osoba,
she then placed punctuation marks in very specific points in the text. She did so several times. Why did she have to repeat the process? The fact is, listening to the tape and reading the written text is completely different from reading the text without listening to the tape. Therefore, if a person cannot listen and must rely only on the written text, it is imperative that they be carefully shown what is really taking place on the tape.
Cały przebieg tego wszystkiego, co się tam dzieje. W dalszym ciągu podkreślam, że zachowana jest forma ciągła.
Please notice that the form of the text is still continuous. After analyzing what I received, I attempted to put myself in the role of a person who has received the text and is attempting to determine what is really going on.
Czyli wczuć się w rolę osoby, która nie znająca tego nagrania,
why?
Otrzymała już ten tekst.
As I've mentioned, people who use colloquial speech do not adhere to the rules of grammar as strictly as they should.
Dlaczego? Dlatego, że, tak jak już wcześniej mówiłem,
the stream of spoken words often changes due to the influence of one's own thoughts or the thoughts of others. So difficulties in editing mean that it's easy to distort the sense and intent of what another person was saying. In doing this interpretation, I wish to underscore that we are at the stage of reception. Reception by a person who has not heard the tape itself.
Dokonując tej interpretacji, chciałabym tylko podkreślić właśnie wyraźnie, że jesteśmy na etapie odbioru osoby, która nie słyszała taśmy. Początkowy fragment, który...
The initial fragment now has commas, periods, and question marks.
I nawet takiego rodzaju znaki...
So the text has taken on a certain form. I will read it in such a way as to follow the sentence structure.
W tej chwili przeczytam to w taki sposób, w jaki należałoby czytać tak zbudowane zdania. Widziałam ją.
I saw her, she was in fact trying, but it was in the garden. Because I saw her in the garden. There's a path between the buildings where some bushes grow, and she thought there were roses there too. And I remember, she thinks nobody sees her when she goes there. Well, I saw her too, just last week, and she goes there all the time, and she knows the path, and she claims she has nothing to do with it, and doesn't know where it is. And her kids were standing by the fence then, that too. In any case, she denies it all. It's easy to recognize, because you hear it from one end of the village to the other. Exactly, she denies it to your face, and she lies each time. Besides, she forgets what she says, and I know she knows that Waldek, but I don't know how she knows him. She knows him, and I'll tell you, she tries to hide the fact, which is the best proof that the two of them are up to something. But wait, which one is Waldek? You know, the dark one with glasses, right?
No, ten taki czarny w okularach, nie? Czy można w ten sposób odnieść wrażenie?
We get the impression, after reading this, that it is a monologue of a speaker who has someone in front of her who only joins in sporadically. This fragment shows one of the sides presenting their feelings. We could accept this premise if we were willing to accept that grammatical mistakes linked to gender of speaker were simply typos. We have to realize that this text is written either by hand or using a typewriter by a person who doesn't have the possibility of making corrections and may not even notice them.
Albo maszynowo. Maszynowo, nie na komputerze, tylko maszynowo. Cały czas mówimy o osobach, które nie mają do tego zaplecza technicznego, nie są przygotowane i nie wiedzą, jak to robić. Nie mają możliwości nanoszenia korekcji, często nawet nie zauważają tego rodzaju niekonsekwencji. W związku z powyższym...
Let's go further.
Następny fragment.
The next fragment was written down with the assumption that it was a telephone conversation recorded in such a way that only one of the speaker's voices is audible.
Rozmowy telefonicznej tak zarejestrowanej, że słyszalna jest tylko, jedna strona, czyli jeden z rozmówców. Dalszą część tej treści
these marks here,
można by było właśnie zinterpretować
dash
jako spisanie wypowiedzi.
In parentheses, mark a pause where the other speaker is saying something that we cannot hear because it was not recorded due to the recording technique used.
Jest przerwa, w czasie której najprawdopodobniej rozmówca telefoniczny coś wypowiada, ale my tego nie słyszymy, bo nie zostało to zarejestrowane ze względu na zastosowanie takiej, a nie innej techniki rejestracji. I pozwolę sobie w tej chwili przeczytać następny fragment. Osoba X.
Oh yeah, the guy without glasses, Yeah, I think I know him. Hold on, what's her last name? Notice the difference in pronouns. We've been talking about a man, and suddenly we have a question about her name. There's an unheard response. That's not important, but I know who you mean. I never knew his name. We pause for the response. In any case, he rarely comes around, but it was also a strange coincidence. Here, an interrupted sentence as the other person says something. But I used to see him often, you know. Yes, he used to walk around the village with his dog. He used to go down the path, but I don't know that. Another reaction? But how could it be that if he was going after his dog, the dog showed the way? You know what? I never saw him in the village, but I saw him on the path twice. Another answer? That's right, and both of them sticking to their story that they don't know each other and they don't know the path exists. Another reaction? You see, one on one side, the other on the other. Now it's starting to make sense. Reaction? And the dog runs around the village with the kids. Interesting that the dog knows the kids. Answer? You see, the dog wanted to be petted.
Dlaczego w tych miejscach
why did I put in places for words from a person that is not heard?
Dlatego,
because if I hadn't and maintained the continuous text, adjacent sentences would not have had made any sense.
Okazałoby się, że sąsiadujące ze sobą wypowiedzi nie mają
they have no direct relationship, and thus the logic thread of the conversation is not maintained. Thus a person reading such a text cannot determine what is really going on, or whether it's a conversation, direct speech, how many people there are, or what is being said.
Czy to jest rozmowa? Czy to jest rozmowa bezpośrednia? Ile osób w niej bierze udział? O czym tak naprawdę się mówi? W tej chwili pokażę, jak zostało.
Let me show you how this recording would be presented in its final form by an expert.
Jak widać,
as we can see on the computer screen, there is a clear division and ordering of the sentence and identification of the speakers. This is known as identification of the persons involved in the recorded material evidence. We could have left it without identifying the individual speakers and simply separated the sentences. But please notice the difference between the original version and this one. First of all, the boundaries between statements are clearly marked, and secondly, we know exactly who is saying what.
Tym, co pokazywałam na początku, czyli ciągłą formą zapisu, a tym, co widać w tej chwili, jest taka, że przede wszystkim widać granice podziału poszczególnych wypowiedzi. To pierwsze. I drugie, wiemy, kto, którą część tej całego tego nagrania przypisać jakiej osobie. Te fragmenty, które tu w tym tekście,
these fragments marked in red highlight another problem in using untrained persons. Indicates material that was left out completely.
To są fragmenty całkowicie pominięte w poprzednim tekście.
The words in red were not even noticed, and those in red that I have underlined indicate errors. Here are some examples of such omissions and errors. Words misread, words added.
Było, ja, zostało spisane coś. Było, jej, zostało spisane, że. Nie było, no, zostało dopisane. Chyba też zostało również błędnie zinterpretowane. Było, więc zostało wpisane i. Natomiast te czerwone po prostu zupełnie nie zostały uwzględnione w tamtym zapisie. Można sobie łatwo również...
We can easily imagine that when approached in this manner, we miss the most important things and distort the context of what was said.
I krótko mówiąc,
such a reproduction is of no value to the court.
Nie ma żadnej wartości dla sądu.
If the agency ordering the examination is aware of such problems, they can be alert to them. But if they are not, it may lead them to making faulty decisions that then have real legal consequences.
To wiąże się z konkretnymi konsekwencjami procesowymi.
At the end of this example, I'd like to play the actual recording that was reproduced and transcribed. I saw her, you know, how she was in fact trying hard to convince me that she had nothing to do with the whole affair. But it was in the garden. Well, I saw her in the garden. And what was she doing? You know, there's this path between the buildings and some bushes grow there. She thinks that... I think there were roses there. Roses too, but I remember something. But most importantly, she thinks that nobody sees her and when she goes there. Well, I think I've seen her there too. Exactly. Last week. Last week, so she goes there all the time, and she doesn't know where the path is. But she says she has nothing to do with it and doesn't know where it is. And her kids were leaning against the fence then. Well, yes, that too. In any case, she denies everything. It's easy to recognize her from the other end of the village when she starts yelling. Exactly. But she denies it to your face, yet each time she says something different. Besides, she forgets what she says. But I know for sure she knows that Waldek.
Natomiast wiem na pewno, że ona tego Waldka to zna.
How does she know Waldek? I don't know how she knows him. She knows him. And I'll tell you, she tries to hide the fact, which is the best proof that the two of them are up to something.
Akurat ukrywa i to jest najlepszy dowód, że na koniec coś razem knują.
But wait, which one is Waldek?
No,
you know, the dark one.
Czarny.
With glasses?
W okularach?
Nie.
No. The one without glasses.
Ale czekaj, który to jest Waldek? No ten taki czarny w okularach, nie?
I in the original, continuous text, Waldek wore glasses.
Tak to trzeba powiedzieć.
In this small slice of reality, I've presented very few problems, because it must be pointed out that this was, in effect, a studio recording. The speakers pronounced their words clearly, slowly, did not interrupt each other, except for a few instances which could have been noted, but were completely ignored by the person transcribing the text. There was no discontinuity, no background noise, no additional people, there were no clear changes influenced by other contexts, and the sentences were fairly well structured. By way of illustration, let me play a few fragments of some more complicated material, which presents many more problems in identifying persons involved in material as evidence.
Rodzą wiele, znacznie więcej problemów, między innymi właśnie związanych z identyfikacją osób w obrębie materiału dowodowego.
Zlikwidowali nocne autobusy.
Ale tam trzeba się śpieszyć.
To teraz robimy. Ale wiesz, że oni tam czekają, a poza tym nie mam ochoty.
No czekajcie, co się jedzie.
Ale Tomek, to nie ten, nie bo to nie dojeżdża.
No to jest taksówka.
Ale taksówka, wsiądziemy w taksówkę?
No to dach jest bagażowo taksówka.
To choć może razem my pojedziemy, a chłopaki pojadą. Co Tomek?
Albo może dwoma taksówka?
Ja to się boję sama.
A nie wiem, czy to są dwie taksówki.
No to weźmiemy Olka. Weźmiemy Olka.
Albo tam dwa samochody.
Właśnie mówię.
No,
to jak?
Albo możemy mikrobusy jakiegoś ściągnąć. Albo tą multiple głupią. Zobacz, jakie mam zimnołapska.
Ale to w ogóle jest zimnowa, minus 5 stopni.
A miało być 7 tej
minus 23
gradusów. A zobaczcie, zobaczcie, zobaczcie. Jedzie coś? Nie, to nic nie jedzie. O! I tutaj oczywiście w taki sposób się tego...
This is not presented to the ordering agency in such a form, but I wanted to point out an incorrect identification of a person involved in material as evidence.
Osób w obrębie materiału dowodowego.
How does this happen?
A z czego to się bierze? Bierze się to z tego, że...
In a conversation with so many different people speaking at the same time, although this is not an uncomfortable situation yet, as there were no acoustic problems, there are no echoes, and there are only two women taking part. Unfortunately, women are the most difficult to identify.
A trzeba powiedzieć sobie, że there are only
two women present, and yet we see errors.
Biorą udział tylko dwie kobiety i już widać, że
here we have one. The statement of one woman has been ascribed to another. And this statement labeled as said by a third woman, who wasn't even there. This was, in general, a direct conversation with three men and two women. And in such a short fragment, we had three identification problems.
I ostatnim
finally, my last example to cheer you up or to frighten you into never attempting to do your own transcribing.
Przeciwko własnemu interesowi prób samodzielnego spisywania.
Klekot słychać.
Widziałeś, jak szybko jechał? O której ona przyjedzie? Biegnę na tym przystanku. O, jedzie autobus. To chyba mój. Mój bilet?
125, to nie mój, nie pasuje. Ja na 134
czekam.
To ja
długo jeszcze czekam, no bo wiesz. Nasz przyjedzie autobus.
To znaczy ja.
No jeszcze długo. Nie wiem, no. Według rozkładu
mówimy nie, 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 nie. Ale ja przecież proszę, bo ja muszę iść do domu. Dziecko mam, nie jest czekany, będę tutaj.
Co masz?
Translated and narrated by Roger Domogalski.